beloved, we are gathered here in the presence of God and in the fellowship of